Let's hear it for the one, the only, the cougar herself, Sally Mullins!
Oh, Tuesday looks beautiful, yeah. She can't eat pussy, though. Oh my God, you guys look amazing. I'm glad I dressed up. This is like the Wicked Queen wants to hang out with Snow White. Does the huntsman have a friend? I'm glad I came here tonight. I came to you guys from Winnetka, the West Valley, the Deep 818. Yeah. It's far, right? It's far. Yeah. Guys get pissed. Guys are like, how many more exits? By the time they get to my house, I'm already in an abusive relationship. Not looking for another one of those. I would like an intimate, passionate experience, but this is LA. I will settle for splitting rent with someone fuckable who loves my pets. Woo! Yeah. I'm gonna try to do what Tuesday did. It looks sexy. Yeah. So, I'm 50. In case anybody thought I was 48. And when you get to my age, it's really freaking hard to keep in shape, people. Like, I have to live the lifestyle of an athlete to get the body of a crack whore. Totally worth it. Your looks are gonna change, young girls. Like, I used to look like a soccer mom, and now I look like a soccer mom who walked out on her family. To do weird shit with you guys. This feels weird. No, I am living proof you can get your body back after abortion. Don't judge, it was the 90s. There was no plan B. Condoms break. Condoms, besides, I have no maternal instincts. I did breastfeed a friend's son once, but he was in college. I'm a bit of a cougar. What are you gonna do? I don't mind being called a cougar, except by guys my own age. I'm sorry if you're over 45. I'm not a cougar. I'm just your neighbor. Because that's all my neighbors in Winnetka. I like millennials, yeah. I dig your vibe. You guys are fun. And sexually, oh my God, you've reinvented butt stuff. That's a lot of respect for me, yeah. I mean, I've never really been into butt stuff. I just look like I'm into butt stuff. Just have one of those faces. I wish I could be into butt stuff. I wanna do it. It's like the front of me does everything, okay? Like the back of me came from an organ donor with morals. Wow. Yeah, I wanna get on board. I'll be at a party and somebody will be like, we're trying for baby number two. I'm like, we're trying for anal. I love technology. You guys rock. You get to grow up with this shit. I didn't grow up with this shit. It's amazing. I don't like to swipe, okay? I'm sorry. I know how to use my thumb to get laid. It's called hitchhiking. Scarier than Tinder. Try to swipe your way out of a car with no door handles. Don't try it. Don't hitchhike, girls. Don't. You girls in here are so young and so beautiful. You know what? You're gonna outgrow all these fuck boys, and you're gonna go on to fuck men. Fuck men. You got it. Yeah, man, I love it. I love technology. I dig it. I do. But I'll tell you what I don't like, okay? I don't like it when I walk into a bar, want to meet a guy in the bar, like a guy in the valley. Every guy in the bar is like, why can't I meet anyone? Why can't I get laid? Where are all the sluts? Look up! I'm right here. I've been here for years. Stop scrolling, start screwing. Get off your couch, get onto my couch. God, it's so weird being frustrated with the younger generation, but I still want to date you. Like, you kids, get off my lawn and come inside. Have beer. Just beer, though. I can't fix you anything to eat. Not very domestic. So here's my pitch. I will fuck you like a single mom, but I'll feed you like a prison guard. No offense to anyone in the penal system. Anyone, wardens, etc. I just hear the food sucks. I have visited some ex-boyfriends in jail. Yeah, I used to be in the bad boys. Like felon after felon. Yeah, three strikes, you're in. It's really intense. Like, you go to the jail, you know, they're behind all the thick glass, but I tell you what, they'll pick up the phone then. It's cool. It's totally cool. Yeah. Yeah, I'm into beer. You guys drinking, you partying. I love it. I see you. Good stuff. I'm into beer, whatever kind of beer hipsters like. I love hipsters. You guys are my favorite. Give it up for hipsters. Yeah, oh, well, that's true. Hipsters wouldn't give it up for themselves. I get it, I get it, I get it. Here's why I like hipsters. Hipsters are young guys who are into old junk. Get at me. I've been fucked by so many hipsters, I'm gentrified. All right, fuck it, I'm out of here. You guys are great. Give it up for Tuesday and Cyrus.